Hello dear viewers, welcome to Aminulchem Innovation. In my previous video, I showed how to fit nonlinear Langmuir isotherm model using Microsoft Excel Solver. This video is very important, so please do not skip. In this video, I would like to show you how to fit nonlinear Freundlich isotherm model using Microsoft Excel Solver. Well, nonlinear Freundlich isotherm equation can be written as U equal to K star C to the power N, where U is the amount adsorbed, K is the Freundlich isotherm constant, C is the equilibrium concentration, N is the Freundlich exponential. So at first you need to add in solver. To check it, click on data. So see, here is solver. If it is not here, then click on file, then go to Excel option, then go to add scene. Solver add in will be here, then click on go, then OK. So in that way you can bring solver. Well, after bringing solver, then I have taken equilibrium adsorption data for C and E. At first you need to write U equal to K star C to the power N, and fitting constants K and N. Initially you need to set this value and see how the fitting goes, and then write this function like this, equal to K. K is this one. This is a $19 star. Then C is A2 to the power N. So then click enter and scroll down it. I have already done so. Then you need to calculate residual. So in order to calculate residual, just do this, equal to D2 minus C2, then enter and then scroll down it. Then residual square, which is done by just E square, then enter and scroll down. Well, then sum of residual square, which is SSR, equal to this one, or you can also write like this, equal to sum bracket, select this, and then bracket close, enter. So here is SSR. This is our target cell. And then go to solver. Then our target cell is here. This one is our target cell. Click on this and set minimum. Then click here. So solver parameters are these two. Select this, then click here, then click on solve. It says keep solver solution. Click OK. So here is our fitting. So these are the values of K and N. Now you need to find out R square value. So R square equal to 1 minus ASSR, which is sum square of ASSR means sum square of, which is this, sum square of average minus sum square of average model. So in order to do that, I have taken average like this, and then I have also find out average model. Then I have done average experimental minus model bracket close, then square. So here is our ASSR and here is our SSR. Therefore, R is 1 minus ASSR divided by SSR. Click enter. So here is our R square value. So this is how we can easily fit Freundlich isotherm nonlinear fitting using MS Excel solver. So if you have any query or if you face any problem, leave a comment down below. So that's for today. Thanks for watching.